go off the rails. Don't you know it's time to raise our sails? It's freedom like you never knew. Don't need bags or a pass. Say the word, I'll be there in a flash. You could say my hat is off to you. Oh, we can zoom all the way to the moon. Me, grab coins with me, oh yeah. It's time to jump up in the air. Jump up, don't be scared. Jump up and your cares will soar away. And if the dark clouds start to swirl, don't feel a jet of tears, 'cause I'll be your one-up girl. So let's all jump up super high. There's no power up like dancing. You know that you're my superstar. No one else can take me this far. I'm flipping the switch. Get ready for this song. Let's do the Odyssey. Odyssey, yes, see. Odyssey, yes, see. Odyssey, yes, see. Odyssey, yes, see. Spin the wheel, take a chance. Every journey starts a new romance. A new world's calling out to you. Take a turn off the path. Find a new addition to the cast. You know that any captain needs a crew. Take it in stride as you move side to side. They're just different points of view. Jump with me, grab coins with me, oh yeah. Come on and jump up in the air. Jump without a care. Jump up 'cause you know that I'll be there. And if you find you're short on joy,
lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Counter hits back. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Rhyperior is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Dusk Noir is sent out. The move fails! Corner still can't pull off a move. Rhyperior is losing its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Nidorina is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Wobbuffet is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Hit! Its attack rose! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Wymon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Whoops! Now its stats fell! The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits! Uh-oh! The attack goes right back to the attacker! The battle has reached its final stage! The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Dusk Noir is sent out. The move fails! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! The red corner still can't pull off a move! Why not? Desperately holds on! Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game. We'll be right back. Thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. Munchlax is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Porygon 2 is sent out. The substitute appears. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It hit the substitute! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Slammed him! It's down and out! Skarmory is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Nailed by Brave Bird. It's down and out. Grimer is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Curlia is sent out. Grimer starts to attack. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Massive damage. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit by Psychic. It couldn't take him. It's down. Aegon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Curlia starts to attack. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Torched by Fire Blast. It couldn't take him. It's down. Skarmory is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Nailed by Brave Bird. It went down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.